you, John. Well, the Grand Island City Council met tonight and appointed a new city engineer and public works director. The council approved Mayor Roger Steele's nomination of Keith Kurz for the Grand Island Public Works Department. Mayor Steele picked Kurz out of 6 total interview candidates, and he'll be replacing previous public works director John Collins, who left in May of 2022. He now starts his new role immediately.